A very warm welcome. I hope I am audible, visible, everything. Ritika, are you there? If you are, if you can give a thumbs up, I'll get to know that it's all okay. Are the comments visible?
Is watching. Ritika is watching.
Okay.
Say okay.
You also audible.
That's okay.
Yeah. Great. You know, this is such a new feeling. It's new technology, new spaces, new avenues, and we are still getting used to it. We are still getting a grip on things. And what I'm also realizing, it's also a very forgiving space. So if somebody has to falter a little bit here and there, I think it's okay, because like I said, we are still finding a grip, we are still finding, but the most beautiful thing is that we have this option. We are able to continue our practice, we are able to continue our riyas, we are able to continue what we do and transmit it through a medium like this with everyone, share it with everyone. This time is very, very precious. It is giving us a lot of mental space to delve into things, to reflect upon things, to work on nuances, to work on finer points. And I think I've just straight away jumped into the technical aspect of this whole exercise. But at the onset, I would like to thank Nritya Saras Dance Academy, and especially Nayantara ma'am and Ritika for giving me this opportunity to be here and share a few things with everyone. So right now, the difficulty that we have here is I can only see the lens of a camera and I can only talk to a lens. But I'm hoping there are people there and everyone who is saying thumbs up, that you can hear me, see me. If there is anything technically that goes wrong, Ritika, please feel free to call on the SOS number, and suddenly I think somebody will come and let me know that things are not working, and then we can take care of it. Because once the music plays, I think I'll be in another world altogether. So yes, with the what I would like to present today, because Ritika very specifically asked me to share excerpts of Ashtalila. So Ashtalila is a production that I worked on about 2 years ago, and this was under the guidance and mentorship of my mentor Srimati Rama Vaidyanathan. She really handheld me through this entire project, and I think opened my eyes to another world altogether. But that was not without the base and the foundation that I've had with my gurus, who are still my gurus, and I honor and revere them. In fact, I'm very blessed, I feel, because I feel like I have the blessings of all my gurus on my head. Like whichever way and whichever any time I want to reach out, I feel like I have so much strength. So I would like to acknowledge at this point my guru, Sri Vaibhav Arikar, with whom I spent my major foundation years. My Arangetram was with him. And post that, Guru Lata Raman, who has been such a huge influence in my life and is a huge influence in my life. And I accredit a lot of my development in this field to her. And I'm very, very thankful. And I seek their blessings today as well and each day. So yes, coming back to Ashtalila. So what is Ashtalila? So Ashtalila is a production which is based on the Ashtanayikas through verses of Surdas. There was a beautiful paper that I was fortunate to lay my hands on, written by Ojaswita Chaturvedi, where she had connected the Ashtanayikas to these pads of Surdas. And very beautifully they've been woven together in this most mesmerizing music by Dr. S. Vasudevan. And I will not be able to show the entire production because that is almost 50 minutes long. But I will be showing you three Nayikas. Before that, I would like to also share with people who probably are not familiar with the concept of Ashtanayikas. So what are the Ashtanayikas? The Ashtanayikas are the eight Nayikas, according to sage Bharata in the Natya Shastra, who they are the eight emotional states that a woman goes through when she's in love. So basically there are these eight states that every woman goes through and different women go through, and this is basically enumerated in Bharata's Natya Shastra. And of course there will be many mixes and matches. You can't block them in that one particular state, because one Nayika could be a mixture of many of these. But then for study purpose, he has identified and enumerated eight of these states. So these are the Ashtanayikas. So which are these Ashtanayikas? There is a Vasaka Sajjita who is waiting joyfully. She's decorated herself and she's waiting for her lord to arrive. She's a very happy Nayika, decorates herself, her abode, and she waits for her Nayika. And then there is Viraha Utkanthita, the one who's utkanthit in Viraha. She's anxious in separation. Swadhina Bhartrika, the one who knows that the Lord is subjugated to her. She's very confident about her love. Kalahantarita, the Nayika who is regretting that she had a fight with the Nayika. After that we have Khandita. Khandita Nayika is the one who's angry. She knows and she's aware that the Lord has cheated on her. He has gone to another woman and she's angry with him for doing so. Vipralabdha Nayika, the one who has sent umpteen messages but he has not kept his promise, he has not arrived. Proshita Patika Nayika, the one who knows, he has told her, I'm going to be back in so and so number of days, but still she is waiting for him anxiously. Why is this time not moving faster? And she refuses to do any shringara in the meanwhile. She says, till he comes, I will not dress up. And the last one is Abhisarika, the one who goes out in the middle of the night without caring about anybody, anything, and she's adventurous enough to venture into the open, into the forest, to go and meet him. So these are the Ashtanayikas. I will be performing, or presenting rather, three of these. Feel free to guess which are these. There'll be a little poem as a prelude, as an introduction, but that doesn't give you the name of the Nayika. So with this, I begin my presentation. I'll be presenting three Nayikas. I think before I begin, I'll just go through the messages that have come, just in case there is anything. Ritika, I'm just coming to check. Okay, looks like we're good to go. Thank you.
Look, Kanha, I have swept the earth of all its pebbles. Only a bed of blossoms awaits you. I have lined my eyes with midnight coal and strung you a garland of kadamba flowers, as fragrant as my breath. The chakor craves the moon, and I, you.
Jagamaga rahyo Jagamaga rahyo
Without you, Krishna, I am a house of darkness. I try to light the lamps of memory and then blow them out. But I live instead in the eternal twilight of separation, waiting for the night of our union.
Oh, Gopala, Mera Nama.
Pretend, my love. How far will you run away from me? I know you are my captive, knotted to the silken strands of my hair, twisted around my little finger. The world might mock my certainty, but I know you drink from my eyes. I know you thirst at my feet.
Jump, 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 jump
you reckless, heedless, careless enchanter.
So, yes, so that was that. These were the three Nayikas. As you may have guessed, it was Vasika Sajjita, Virahot Kandita, and Swadhina Bhartrika. I forgot to mention before I began that Ashtalila has been set up in the background of the Gopikas pining for their Krishna, and how in the end he brings them all together, and then how they play the Rasalila where he multiplies himself, one, like they say, one sapphire between each of them, and how he sort of blesses each one of them. And that is the ultimate picture of the grand union of the Gopikas and Krishna. So Ashtanayikas meet Ashtalila, where the Gopikas come together pining for their Krishna. So this was Ashtalila for you. It's quite a challenge. Usually in normal circumstances we are always fighting for covering space on a stage, and here it was a challenge the exact opposite direction, where in smaller spaces we have to be able to execute to the best of our ability. I'm sorry if I faltered a bit here and there. Space was definitely a constraint, but I hope the emotion and the intent has reached out to the audience as it was meant to be. Thank you so much once again, Nritya Saras School Academy of Dance, of Classical Dance, and Ritika. And hope to see you guys soon. Thank you very much. I'll just once again check the messages if there are any, and we shall end the session here. Thank you once again.
Yes, I think this is a better way. Hi Vaishnavi, hi Vinay. Thank you so much. I don't think it's designed in a way that we continue this further, but thank you. I really acknowledge all of you for making the time to watch me, and thank you. Thank you so much. See you. Bye-bye.